today world is coming to India. There is opportunity in India. Young people don't have to go out to work. How many countries today have the ability ki wo Moscow bhi ja sake, President Putin se bhi baat kar sake, aur Ukraine bhi ja sake, aur President Zelensky ke saath bhi baith sake. Kisi na kisi ko kuch to karna hoga. Ye yuddh kitne saal ke liye chale. Today world is coming to India. There is opportunity in India. Young people don't have to go out to work. They can also go out. Isme koi buri baat nahi. But world is willing to bring the work also to India. We see today, if you look at the foreign investment coming in, you know what I saw yesterday with all the German companies. That today is a big vote of confidence of the world in us. So the opportunities begin at home, but opportunities go in the neighborhood. And in the neighborhood, हमारे हित जरूर होते हैं और हमें अपना हित आगे भी ले जाना चाहिए. इसमें कोई हिचकिचाहट नहीं होनी चाहिए, कोई बुरी बात नहीं है. ये स्वार्थ नहीं है, ये हित है. But at the same time, we should have the reputation that we are a good neighbor, we are a big neighbor. If somebody is in difficulty, जैसे आप लोग अपने पड़ोस में करते होंगे, if some neighbor has a problem, you will step forward. We have to develop that reputation, and we have. Now, there is beyond the neighborhood also there is a world. आज हम देख रहे हैं कि खाड़ी में there is, you know, missile rockets are fired on shipping. Our ships are there today, deployed to protect all shipping. Our shipping, yes, but the world shipping as well. When people see today that this war in Ukraine, ab 3 saal hone wale, how many countries today have the ability ki wo Moscow bhi ja sake, President Putin se bhi baat kar sake, aur Ukraine bhi ja sake, aur President Zelensky ke saath bhi baith sake? Bahut kam log, bahut kam neta hai. Aur दुनिया की अपेक्षा है कि चलिए कम से कम एक भारत तो है विच हैज दिस एबिलिटी. एंड आफ्टर 3 इयर्स, आफ्टर 3 इयर्स पीपल फील दैट लुक, किसी न किसी को कुछ तो करना होगा. ये युद्ध कितने साल के लिए चले, सो दैट फीलिंग इज ग्रोइंग.